password.
Oh no. There's someone at the door. Look at the door. Look at the door. Look at the door.
The hours of the night are many, and the beasts, more than not even death, offers solace. A most frightful. But I'm willing to do you a kind. Step lightly round to the right of the great cathedral, and the gift of the Godhead. Yes, I'm.
Thank you. Ah, a new fit and an accomplished hunter, it would appear. I am Volta, master of the League. Members of the League cleanse the streets of all the filth that spread about during the hunt. Like any half-decent hunter ought to, you know? Haven't you seen enough of these wretched beasts? Freakish slugs and mad doctors sentence these fiends to death with the help of your League confederates. What do you say? Why not join the League? Yes, as a hunter well should commit this to heart. Our own Carol Rune, symbol of the League. The night brims with defiled scum and is permeated by their rotten stench. Just think, now you're all set to hunt and kill to your heart's content. Hunt in cooperation with your fellows, your League confederates.
are screwless. Or is it your animal intuition? You had to put more blood on your hands.
why did you worm your way in here? Very unfortunate. I had such high hopes for you. Well, I won't make any excuses. Would you mind leaving us alone? Things need not change. You'll do the rescuing, and I'll do the saving. But if you refuse to leave... Oh, well. I was always trying my hand on a hunter.
Good to see you safe. Now, let's think up something to discuss. Just tell me what piques your interest. Ah, there's something I want to tell you. A bit of wisdom from the eminent master Lugarius. Once, a scholar betrayed his fellows at Bergenworth and brought forbidden blood back with him to Canehurst Castle. It was there that the first of the inhuman Vilebloods was born. The Vilebloods are fiendish creatures who threaten the purity of the Church's blood healing. The ruler of the Vilebloods is still alive today. And so, to honor my master's wishes, I search for the path to Canehurst Castle. I bid you farewell. It has been a pleasure. May the good blood guide your way.
Thank you. Poor bastard!
Joy it is to behold the divine. It must be such a pleasure. You're in my debt, you know. You're nigh on a beast of the field. But here you are, treading a measure with the gods. Are your feet as fat as your wits? Oh, cease this dithering. Take the plunge. Throw yourself to the wolves. Thank you. Are your feet as fat as your wits?
Thank you.
subjects, but here lieth our throne. Kneel afore us, or get thee gone. Visitor, moon-scented hunter. I am Annalise, Queen of Castle Kanehurst. Ruler of the Vile Bloods, and sworn enemy of the Church. Yet our people are murdered, and we are prisoner to this wretched mask. What is it thou art in search of? Well, well. An odd hunter thou art indeed. We've tired of these piteous nights. Share in our plight and take oath against the Church. If thou wouldst this path walk, I prithee, partake of my rotted blood. Very well. Drink deep of our blood. Feel the spreading corruption burn. Now, thou art too a vile blood. We too, the very last on this earth.